In darkened silence, she climbs the stairs to her chamber of despair. An ordinary room with ordinary walls. The ordinary bed, which fills her with dread. With blue bruises from the night before, when she had been thrown down those stairs to the floor. With the hourglass creature she found neath those treads, boxed and clutched in her hand. A figure lies half covered, calm now in his slumber. A tiny tap of the tiny box on his neck. Eight legs scurry across. Artery pulses, black legs tense. Tiny fangs pause, then sink into skin. She feels no guilt, no remorse, no shame. She sits in a chair and waits.